play football, I use mindfulness because when I'm about to take a penalty, it's a lot of pressure.
I really enjoy the mindfulness because I use it at home when I get to help me get to sleep.
My favourite mindfulness is Fofbok, and it means feet on floor, bottom on chair.
I use mindfulness when I lose a game in rugby or when I get in an argument with my sister, and mindfulness makes me feel really relaxed and tired.